goodbye to everyone. This little guy here is my son, Ryan.